everybody. We are playing Mind in the Cleft. Part 2. Let's get going.
And let's get going.
So, yeah, the quest is to not die at all. Not one. Not once. Not today. Bye, Felicia. But, no offense to anyone named Felicia, but, what should we do? What should we do? We should build a mega shelter. Dang it, my axe is gone. Why am I wasting my time? I could just do this and then this. I'm pretty sure it's like this. There. And I just leave that there. Who cares? Just break the wood like that. I don't know. Soon I will do a, after this quest, I'm gonna do another journey that will probably be called Journey to Get 60, to get a stack of each wood or something, or some kind of weird achievement that people could do in creative and survival, but like, not for me, because I'm not very good at this. I'm not very good at Minecraft on the personal computer. Besides, I don't really have the recipes that much. And I have a feeling that this doesn't have most, and plus this is the demo. So I can only put, I have 22 of this kind of wood already. Birch! 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 Quest against spruce. Just keep mining, or chopping, or whatever you want to call it, or whatever wants you call it. Okay, I'm lost in the forest. Oh, you're so cute, piggy. Die, pig. You will die. It takes me just a wooden axe to do more damage than that. Pigs are so frustrating at times.
I got it!
Hey, you're one of those piggies that I tried to kill.
I got it right there. I got the whole thing.
Just for going in water, I got a new recipe. Die, squid! You're an evil monstrosity. I killed it! You're an evil monstrosity, squid. No! I must kill this evil monstrosity. I wonder where, like, all the cows went. Like, in my first one, there was, like, no cows. Like, all the cows were, like, obliterated. And then that is when I luckily found what is it, donkeys and horses that gave me that. Quest to gather a stack of sand. No. I'm just coming up with all these random things. Do you see that in the distance? I could make it across. I need a boat. I need a boat. Oh, that looks pretty good. I need a boat. How do you craft a boat in this? It should show, actually, on my crafting table. Head to the crafting table. Right. Make a sign, because I love signs. Honestly, my brother doesn't like me placing signs because they take forever for me to write on them in the PS4. So happy hallelujah for him. I'm a happy man. My name is Hall Games. This is my home. Not too shabby. Wait, day two. Why no, we gotta go back, we gotta go back, it's about to be night. No, I'm not gonna get blown up by a creeper today. No. Yeah! Okay, so. I'm a happy man. My name is Cole Games. This is my home. Happy, 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 happy. My boat. I shall call this the Squid Sea. We're just gonna explore the island a bit and then we're gonna go back home. Whoa! Mm-hmm. Hit the squid in my boat! So we have arrived at the desert wasteland. I don't know what to make of this place, but I don't like these squids. I have a feeling that like this is like that one Pokemon episode where like there's a bunch of tentacool invading and then that tentacool comes out of nowhere and just destroys everything. Hold on, I'm in the middle of a video. I need to get back into my Minecraft house. To the My Boat sign. So I'm get into my house so I can end the video. Actually, I can keep the video on, it'll just be like an AFK thing. So, so you guys, well, AFK. Be right back. Back. Let's get back to this Minecraft thing. Actually, before we journey into the vast world, let's see, what should we call this place? Spaghetti Island. A good home to all. Okay. Be right back, you guys. Okay, back. Now we. So this is Spaghetti Island, home to all. Yeah, I've heard some bad words. So it says, basically, Spaghetti Island, a good home to all, except creepers. Same with any other monsters. So, we'll journey around the other island. Across the Squid Sea. Dang it, I'm bad at driving a boat. I'm not driving, but...
Narrator narrates all.
Whoa! Okay, there's an area. Well, trick or treat is easy anytime. Yeah!
Take some pictures of you guys outside before it gets dark. So in about an hour, we're gonna take some pictures of the leaves. Okay? We're gonna rake a pile of leaves, and you guys are gonna get in, and I'm gonna take some pictures.
And then we can jump in that.
And then I'll take some pictures of you next to the tree. Can we trim around Seth Nichols' ears and before I do the pictures?
Today?
Yeah, like in like an hour. Trim. Just carefully, just a little bit, so they're not shaggy. The top of their hair is fine. They just need their sideburns in there.
Seth.
You'll be fine.
Narrator narrates chat. Narrator off. Narrator narrates all.
Thank you.
Okay, I need to turn off hyperspeed. Okay, that was weird, but anyway.
Player says, huh?
Oh my gosh, it narrates to you guys. No! 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 No!
Player says, no.
No. No. Gosh! I'm sliding between the sugar cane. I know what we'll call this island. I'm just naming all these islands after food. Cookie Island, don't eat it, please. Because that's how sincere we are. Please don't tell me there's husks in this version though. Chop it down! New recipe. You need sugar to make paper. That isn't right. Unless you just need sugar cakes. Oh gosh, it's deep down. Be right back, you guys.
I'm going to say.
anyway, sorry, I had to just go real quick, but, actually, if I collect enough of this cactus, I could build a fortified defense. Is that a mesa? No, it's more like a jungle. Mesa for a sec. I don't think mesa's in this version, because this is just a demo. Dang it, I hit the cactus. Everybody eat your pork chop, everybody eat. I heard a skeleton. Ah! And you know my objective. Operation Stay A Hidden Under the Water. Eat the mountain. Eat it. Charge! I don't know, I'll put my boat sign here for when my boat signs are for when we need to travel. Look at me. Well, now we know that there's a whole nother world to be explored other than this small world. Hey, my saplings grew, sort of. The one by the shore didn't, and this one didn't. But you will grow up soon. And it, like, grows in front of the face. Well, it's getting night after, so. Let me go to bed. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good day, actually. I think I know how to get away with it. Isn't this Minecraft music?
Says please like and subscribe. Bye guys. Have a great day.
And that's how you do a good outro.